Mavericks 1H Ron Bass Lysa Staff Photographer Mark Cuban Cast His Vote The End of Fight 3 at Digital Fight Club The Granada Theatre Wednesday, August 23, 2017. He was one of the judge of fight referees and the topic was digital storytelling. Ron Bass Lysa, Dallas Morning News by Brad Townsend, staff writer at Town Brad Carolina Panthers owner Jerry Richardson's hasty Sunday announcement that he will sell the franchise at the end of the season naturally has produced speculation about potential suitors. And, as often happens when a franchise from any major sport is for sale, the name of Mavericks owner Mark Cuban already has been prominently mentioned specifically by Forbes magazine, which on Monday listed him as one of 12 possible Panthers owners. The magazine was, however, wise enough to list Cuban as an outsider, noting that NFL cross-ownership rules would require him to sell the Mavericks in order to buy an NFL team. NFL racism, ism converging Carolina, crushing Panthers owner and leaving the league at a crossroads. So what is Cuban's reaction to having his name speculated? Not interested at all in any NFL franchise, Cuban said in an early afternoon email to the Dallas Morning News. Before Monday's Mavericks-Phoenix game at American Airlines Center, Cuban sat down with the news and expounded on his comments. I asked, is it the NFLHES not interested in, or is it the fact that buying an NFL team would require him to sell the Mavericks? Or is his reason a combination of both? Why would I buy an NFL team if I think the league is in decline, he said, referring to his past and recently reasserted opinion that an NFL implosion is underway. Mark Cuban, the NFL's implosion is absolutely underway, but not because of TV ratings. There's no team I would want other than the Mavericks, certainly no football team in the universe, Cuban said. There's not even a close second. I love the Mavs. I love Dallas. I mean, Charlotte's a great city, but there's nothing I don't like here other than losing right now. I would never turn my back on the city of Dallas. Like I've always said, Dallas has given me so much. And what am I going to say to my son and his friends and my daughter and her friends? Oh, yeah, football's dangerous for you, but I bought a football team. I know I'm a hypocrite from time to time, but I really, really, really try not to be. Yes, Cuban once kicked the tires on buying his hometown Pittsburgh Penguins NHL team, and he has made separate runs at purchasing the MLB's Cubs and your Texas Rangers, but none of those ventures would have required him to sell his beloved Mavericks. Besides, even if he did decide the NFL was a worthwhile move for him, how many current NFL owners would vote to welcome him into the club, given his past statements about the league? I doubt it, Cuban said with a smile. But that isn't even a consideration, Twitter at TownBrad,